Hey everyone, welcome to Tech Update. This is our second episode of Tech News Series. Today we have five major updates in technology. Number one, we all know that LG is going to launch their next smartphone, LG V3. But we got some news saying that it's going to launch the plus version of the same device, which is LG V3 Plus. It's going to have 6GB of RAM, 128GB of internal memory, and it runs on Snapdragon 835 processor. We don't have more details on LG V3 Plus, and we'll keep you posted on this as we get more details. Number 2. Facebook secret app. We know that Facebook has been banned in China. But how come a social media giant like Facebook ignores 700 million potential internet users in China? So they have created a secret app called Colorful Balloons, and they have launched it in China with the help of a local company, and they have integrated this secret app with WeChat. And this works similar to like Facebook Moments app, where you can share your photos and videos with your family, friends and colleagues. Okay, let's wait and see what Facebook has to offer for the China users. Number 3. Google Camera. We all know that Google Pixel has a great camera which can take breathtaking photographs. Because it has a feature called HDR Plus, which can take photographs between 15 to 30 shots on one go, and it stitches all the images to give a great looking image which has more color depth and removes inappropriate blurness. So in recent Google Camera update, smartphones running on 820, 821 and 835 processors can also avail this feature. Number 4. iPhone 8. There are a lot of rumors around iPhone 8. In recent update, we got to know that it's going to have a resizable home button, and you can also hide that button if you want. And also facial recognition has been integrated with the Apple Pay so that you can do the payments just by looking into the device. Also you can mute all the notifications by looking at the device. This is a pretty cool feature, I guess. Number 5. Samsung Galaxy Note 8. We got more details into Samsung Galaxy Note 8. It's going to have 6GB of RAM, 64GB of internal memory, it's going to have Type-C USB port, and supports wireless charging, and it's going to have IP68 waterproof resistance certification. And it is expected that Samsung is going to launch this device later in September, maybe after the Apple event. That's all folks, that's the tech news we have in our episode today. I hope you enjoyed watching our video. Like our video and subscribe to our channel to make sure that you receive our next videos. I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks.